Hi, I'm George Mattiaglia. Welcome to my healthiest veal cooking class. Today, I'm going to show you best veal making Brussels sprouts taste good while saving health, promoting vitamins, minerals, antioxidants. Choose Brussels sprouts that are firm and compact and are heavy with a vibrant green color. Just peel away outer layers of the leaves. I always cut my Brussels sprouts into quarters. Some tell us by just simply cutting your Brussels sprouts, you will open cells walls, activate the enzymes, and help form even more health-promoting nutrients. It's best to let your Brussels sprouts sit for 5 to 10 minutes after you cut them. The cooked Brussels sprouts al dente, use stainless steel steamer like this one. Let the water boil. Put your Brussels sprouts in a steamer and cook for 5 minutes only. If you cook Brussels sprouts more than 7 minutes, a strong smell will start to form. After just 5 minutes, I transfer the Brussels sprouts to the plate. A 2 medium cloves of chopped or pressed garlic, 2 teaspoons of lemon juice, sea salt, and we're going to put some pepper. We could add Dijon mustard and a 3 tablespoons of the extra virgin olive oil. You mix that well. And you pour over your Brussels sprouts. Put some basil right on top of it. Now you have me as your personal chef. And we can cook together every week while you watch the video.
Everything about the world's healthiest foods and the healthiest way of cooking can be found in George's 4-week healthiest way of eating plan that is in his book, The World's Healthiest Foods.